Hello everyone, welcome to the latest episode of Self's Unboxing. If you'd like to know what hot collectibles I'll be unboxing next, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Unarguably, Mobile Suit Gundam Witch from Mercury is the most talked about Gundam anime in recent years. Not only because we haven't seen any decent Gundam anime for a long while, probably except for Mobile Suit Gundam Hathaway, released in 2021, even though so far only the first part of the trilogy has been released. But also Bandai Namco and Sunrise are trying to strike the perfect balance to retain the existing audience while putting more attention on female and younger groups. Hence, the birth of this new anime series that's been airing since late last year. So far, season 1 has wrapped up, and while we're waiting for season 2 to begin next month, we'll be unboxing this beauty today. Chogokin Gundam Aerial, piloted by none other than the fan favorite Zuleta Mercury. For those who've been following my channel and my unboxing videos, you'll know that Tamashii Nations have three major Gundam lines of products: Metal Build, GFFMC, and Chogokin. Collectors like me are kind of surprised when they decided to put the new Gundam Aerial into their Chogokin line. My guess is they're trying to make faithful recreation of Gundam Aerial with an extensive use of metal components and nothing extra to make it too fancy. Or maybe Tamashii Nations is holding back for something bigger in the future. Who knows, eh? On the cover of the package, we can see Gundam Aerial in its signature pose from the anime. So I even have a playmat in here. And everything's super clean. Let's turn to the back. We can see some suggested poses in case we need some ideas on those then. Time to take everything out for a close look. Please give me a moment. So we have Gundam Aerial's main unit in a styrofoam box as usual, and then a couple pallets for the armaments and stand. So let's go over it one by one. As Bandai Namco and Sunrise are trying to put more focus on female market to expand their audience base, with a female protagonist as the first in Gundam history, you can see Gundam Aerial possesses female features and elegance. Some people commented about the thighs of Gundam Aerial that make them very not like our regular Gundams at all. But again, it's about perspective. At least Gundam Aerial is some of the few Gundams that can do the kneeling pose with minimum effort. Let me just try. Oops, I have to cut this off. I'm going to try a bit more afterwards. I don't want to break it. Okay. Anyways. That head also has a built-in light emitting gimmick that you can light up for display, and I'll show you more towards the end of the video. So now let's check the armaments. We have the standard equipment like beam rifle, the shield with the gun bits in gun bit form, beam saber handles. Over there, okay. And then effect parts for both the beam rifle and the beam sabers. There are not too many weapons or attachments that come with this Chogokin Gundam Aerial, but if you watch the first season of Witch from Mercury, you'll know that Suleta can easily defeat any opponents just with the gun beast and her exceptional combat skills. And just like other metal builds or GFFMC, this one comes with a designated display stand too. Oh, it's time to take it out. Oh, there you go. So the one with the title and also the Gundam's name and model number. But it's more than just for display your Gundam Aerial, because you can place all the equipment on it as well. So they have this for displaying the equipment. Now that's even better than the Metal Build or GFFMC ones, right? Some collectors criticize that the light for Gundam Aerial's head is not bright enough. No individual stands or supports provided for the gun bits when separated from the shields. No lights for the chest and leg parts, head being too big, thighs being too thick, etc. For me, the whole Gundam Aerial looks as faithful as in the anime or the HG model that's been released for quite some time. Nothing's perfect, but as long as it has all the necessary elements so it can stay true to the original form, I'm already a happy camper. So that's it for this episode of Self's Unboxing. Don't forget to like and comment on this video. And you can always catch my previous unboxing videos on other Metal Build, GFFMC, and Chogokin collectibles below. Now let's enjoy a 360 view of Gundam Aerial. Hope more mobile suits from Mercury will make their way to Chogokin, or even better, Metal Build. Happy collecting, everyone.